In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add noise and gradient texture nodes. Create this material in 5 minutes. Let's create a UV sphere. Control 3 to subdivide. Right click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's work on the material. The idea is to add the noise and the gradient texture nodes into the BSDF nodes color node like this. I'll lower the roughness. The material's pattern can be customized like this. Select the gradient node and press Ctrl T to add 2 more nodes. To do this, we must enable the node wrangler add-on. Please try different texture coordinate nodes to see how they change the patterns. The UV node looks great, but the generated material is not seamless. The best texture coordinate node to use here would be the window. Please rotate the view and zoom in or out. The material will always stay in window mode. Here are the full nodes. Please feel free to experiment to change the settings any way you like, to produce the best looking result. The only mapping settings that won't work would be the rotation. They won't work in other texture coordinate modes either. Please remember to set the minimum scale value to any numbers bigger than 0, because 0 won't show anything. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.